Xavier believes in not being a generalist, but focusing on a few niches, horizontals and verticals that can add, which will help us add more value to clients and therefore grow better. There is no better way of growing than adding more value to clients and your clients preferring you over other competing vendors. So the verticals that we have focused on are travel transportation, capital markets and banking. And now recently we have also been promoting insurance and healthcare as a vertical. In terms of horizontals, enterprise solutions, testing services, business intelligence and analytics, and remote infrastructure management. So we would take a new assignment only if it falls within these areas. The success of this strategy can be seen in the growth rate of Xavier. If you look at the last 9 years, Xavier has grown at 22% CAGR. And over last 9 quarters, we've grown at 7.2% CQGR. So even during the difficult phase of last 2 years, the more challenging phase, as I would say, this strategy has been working well for Xavier. To reach $1 billion revenue, what is important is what we do every year before that and every quarter before that. So we keep focusing on quarter to quarter, year to year, and continue to grow. And with that, we believe that our current strategy of being a multi-niche service provider is good enough to take us to $1 billion level within next few years.